This is your Wyzenbeek machine. Right here, upside down, is the samples being tested. Over the cylinder is the cotton duct. And then here is the actual counts of how many cycles it's going. Once again, the Wyzenbeek machine.